contemplating the existential benefit of getting up to turn off the fan and realizing there is none.
Oh, Lottie, I'm sorry. I wish I could tell you this in person, but Aunt Elaine, she passed away this morning. I'm sorry, I know how much you loved her. I really have to get...
Mom, stop.
I know you're just going to brush this off, but please, Elaine left something for you. Please, please, go. Go to the house.
She left me the house.
Oh, is there a problem with that?
You know there's a problem with that. I haven't been here in years and now I'm expected to run this ghost ship?
Lottie, you are overreacting. Honestly, we have all moved on from this house. You have to just...
What? Make my peace with the world? Be one? No, screw that. I can't do this.
Okay, give it some time. You don't have to decide just yet, but I have to go right now. We will talk later.
There's no way you can name all the stars right now.
Okay, maybe not, but I do wish I could. There is something about the stars that truly amazes me.
They're pretty, I guess, but they're pretty boring.
They are more than that. They're free. Yet, when you look at this star, you're seeing it the most beautiful form, its death. Its life is ending, and yet yours just the beginning. Remember that.
People just need space.
Why?
Because sometimes people just don't work. People like me and your dad.
Oh.
Thank you. Lottie, it's okay.
Benny? Is that you?
The one and only.
But I saw you, Benny. I saw you die.
I know, Lottie. I know.
Why did you go up there, Benny? We told you it wasn't safe. We told you.
I know. I knew. That wasn't the point, Lottie. I wanted to feel free.
Are you free now, Benny?
Yes, Lottie. You need to let this go.
But...
Let it go. Let it go. This is just a house.
But you and Mom. And now Elaine.
Yes, I know. It's not easy. But you cannot let this big house make you feel so small. You need to believe that there's good.
I miss you, Benny.
I miss you too. You have to have peace too, one way or another, okay?
Okay.